Neighbors say the rain was gushing down this road during that heavy storm last night, and this is what happened. The road is a wreck, and one family is trying to clean up.
Can you believe it? I mean, I really can't.
Sally Rose is amazed at the spectacle right down the street from her house. The heavy rains that covered the area last night swept the earth out from under the road, tearing out the guardrail, trees, and even knocking down a power line.
When I look at this, it scares me terribly because I'm surrounded by these big trees, too.
At the bottom of the hill, the landslide broke in through a window and filled a back room with about 4 feet of mud. Daryl Koza lives right across the street and says he's always worried about that stretch of the road, especially with rain as hard as we got last night.
It was definitely looked kind of like a creek running through there. It's pretty crazy.
Now the question is, who will pay for what? The road needs major repairs, and so does the house. Chris Eister, a Ross Township commissioner, says he thinks insurance companies will have to split the costs.
This is something that you never think would happen, and you know, a freak of nature occurred here.
The homeowners were too upset to talk about what happened, but did tell me they're not sure if their insurance policy covers landslides. The people who live in this house are staying with a neighbor now. I did talk to the township manager about how they'll pay for all of these repairs and what might be done for the people who live in that house. He says he's waiting for the engineering report before making a decision. In Ross Township, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.